Right, do you know what? I don't really know what the date is. I think it's the 14th of October 2015, and I've come out for an afternoon walk. I didn't exactly plan to come on this route. I've not actually walked on this particular part here so close before. I might have come down so far once. This is the other side of the gorge. It's a beautiful sunny day. You could have had shorts on easy today. The thing is, there was a young Japanese family, or Chinese, and like me, they kept the other side of the wall. But actually, it is worrying with children, mind. You can walk this side. And take in the beauty of the Cheddar Gorge. What I'm supposed to be doing is, it's limited time. Last bus is at 6. I'm going down to Black Rock, where there's some walks through a different part of the wood there. That's sort of roughly where I'm aiming for, really. I don't know if this is the official way through. I think we go on. I think there's actual... This is where people have broken in. But there is a way out further up. I'll carry on following this goat path. There is a route, there is a gate further up. Yeah, I'm tending to do a bit of a walk up a wood. I've seen this designated walk marked out. Basically, it's probably a very short hour at the most. So the aim is to get there and do that. But I thought, something just told me to walk this side. There was somebody, a couple of people in front of me, but they seemed to have disappeared. So whether they got out. So look at that tumbling down that way, look. Yeah, I've been climbing up along this bit. There's Brent Knoll over there. That's somebody behind. Yeah, I've never, although I've walked this on this side of the gorge, I've never walked along this pathway. So basically, I'm just doing a bit of it because I haven't done it before. So basically, I'm just doing, of course, it's still tick time. I've had a few bites this year. Oh yeah, there's the path now. Yeah, you can get a track down and go down to about the end of my stick there. They advise you. But I've never bothered following this path. And like I say, you probably wouldn't do it with kids, just in case. With children, they're so fast. You couldn't grab them in time. But you do miss a lot. I mean, look at that view there. Just look at that view. See if I can get me on the camera. Not for the beauty of me, but the beauty of what's behind on this beautiful day. When the world's at turmoil, we've got all this beauty. Right, over and out. This